I'm the prince of all sandwiches.
A real sad always sprinkles before he tinkles.
Or always when you defeat a sandwich, it only makes it tastier.
Hi everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corky, and I'm here with
Slipdance, the prince of all sandwiches.
A sandwich saiyan always sprinkles when he tinkles.
And we're playing Dragon Ball FighterZ, because Slipdance was nice enough to get this for me for my birthday.
Well, I figure, you know, it'll be the gift that keeps on giving. Beatdowns. Probably be to me. After a while.
Oh, wait, there's local battle over here. I wonder if that works. No, okay. That would be just if we were on the couch. So.
Yeah, okay. Let's see what this string is. So, the first boss. Finding out how to fight each other. Let's see. Menu. Oh, let me try a ring match. Create ring category. Alright. I'm broadcasting. No, no. Well, let's actually, I wonder. Local? Fight in versus in tournament battles. I would think they're. Hold on. What is this?
See, once you've decided on your category setting, select your battle roles. If you choose standard ring match, it will be one-on-one battle. Select ring party match if you want 3-on-3 with different persons controlling things.
So it's like the old Marvel vs. Capcom 2 where you could have every person playing a different player. Let's see.
Oh, heck. If we do a ring, we can put a password on to make sure no one else plays.
Oh, okay. Or, you know what? Let's come over here, actually. I think there's, like, nothing down here, and maybe no one will come down here. Let's see. Aha! I knew it. Nobody comes down to the fountain. It's a Friday. All these buildings are deserted.
Dubs.
Alright, so ring names, no. Battle rules, ring match, ring password. Let's see. Ring password. Yes.
It's Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. Oh no! I forgot to get down on Friday!
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wrong Friday. And probably nobody will get that.
No.
They're all too young. Not
if,
like
if
us.
If they did get it, they'd think you're talking about a Dan Aykroyd movie.
Let's see. Max ring members. Let's move that down to 2. Ah, okay. Skip time. I should probably be grateful that I can't see what you're doing right now. Okay.
Hey, Vegeta, do you think I can drink this entire fountain?
Yes, you try that.
Now I really gotta pee. Time to take a piss.
You're certainly taking the piss out of this match. All right, let's see. Broadcast preferences. Broadcaster. Okay.
The best part is Sunset was like, sadly, this is in character for this dumbass.
Test connection. All right. The password is... Now, listen carefully. I don't want to repeat myself.
I just saw someone walk by that was named the official bum. All right, go ahead.
My brain hurts for hearing that. All right, it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Gasp. How am I ever going to remember that, Vegeta?
I have no doubt it's going to tax your brain to its utmost limits, but I have faith. All right, now create ring.
I'm the hero because I got brain damage. That's canon.
Just proving for everyone there at home that even if you're brain damaged, you can gain awesome power.
Wow, now Dragon Ball seems really progressive if you ignore how much of a dick Goku is in Super.
I still can't believe you put my wife in danger. My wife!
Or accidentally teleported into her room and saw her naked and said her tits were saggy. That happened.
What? Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing.
It's like, I want to see your saggy breasts.
Well, I think I've chosen my team. Somehow.
Alright. Edit team. I need to change my team, so... change characters. Okay.
Change characters.
Now I need the best character in Dragon Ball. The ultimate best character. Nobody can top this guy. This guy is the absolute fucking best. I have to get Yamcha.
Oh, wait, you're serious. I'll laugh harder.
And well, yes, he is a doofus and kind of a dick. I still do like Goku. So. Gotenks.
Now, Nappa. Just to test your knowledge, not that I need any advice here, but how are you changing your team?
I press A.
I see. How do I know you're not cheating? What do you do next?
I press A, and now I'm stuck after the three characters, so I don't know what I do now.
Start.
Do I go back? Oh, back. Okay. All right, I'm good. Wow. All
right.
Wow. Wow, what a team you got there.
I meant to choose those. I think as the creator, it's not letting me choose. I don't know. Prince of all Saiyans.
I just picked there's a button to pick to change that said to change it. I think it was RB or something. And then...
And why am I not hearing anything? I seem to have lost sound at some point.
Uh-oh. You need to, pause? Or...
Can I? No, I don't think I can. Oh, well. Sound off!
Punch me in the dick! Yamcha needs that! Actually, he doesn't, but!
Ow!
Oh, I forgot what button you hit to power up.
It's the Eternal Rage button. I know exactly what that is.
X and A, I believe.
I'm down!
Get down! With
hey, me! I will stop you, more powerful me! No, it's not that. It's those two. Give me 1 second. I want to...
Okay.
I'm trying to just remember which...
Oh, here we are.
Okay, so it's not those. It's not those. Sorry. There we go. I found it. All right. There we go.
Found it?
Yeah.
All right. Excellent.
Ouch. Well, that sure hurt.
Oof. Garlic go! Fuck.
He still managed to kick me in the... It's okay to hit me in the dick, Vegeta. I've already had kids.
It's therapeutic as that would be. Chi-Chi would kick my ass. And yes, I know she's watching.
Chi-Chi... Yeah, she would.
Come on, boy!
Ah, oh, damn it, I can't remember how to do Boo's move.
Ouch!
Oh, boy.
Do you have to hit two buttons to do the supers?
That or the right button or trigger,
I see.
I'll be honest with you, I'm just mashing a lot.
Oh, like a true Saiyan. It's all instinct.
Ultra instinct. Oh, wait, I don't have that. Do I have that? I forget. I lost track after the red hair. Or was it the blue hair?
What about when they turned into a monkey? I know there's a move with Strax. It's kind of hard to use that in the middle of a fight, though. All right. Okay, let's go back so you can actually...
All right. Change my...
Team.
Left, right. Oh, no. No. No, that's... All right.
So how do I change?
No, don't. Arena matches have been revamped.
Oh.
All right. Confirm. Well, right trigger.
You're my best friend, Vegeta.
I have nothing to say to that.
Actually,
except
you're not. It's Krillin, but you're close second.
That's almost the nicest thing you've ever said. Except, keep going. Further down the list, please. I insist.
And then is Chi-Chi. And then is Gohan. And then is Gotenks. And then is Tien. And then is, Chi-Chi. And then is Bulma. And then is Chi-Chi.
Are you just naming people that cook for you?
And then Piccolo, and then King Piccolo, and then Nappa, and then
Nappa's dead.
And then Captain what's his face? And then Frieza, and then Cell, and then Chi-Chi.
And then Yamcha. That's his name, right? Is Yamcha?
I wouldn't know. It's... we met briefly. I think he said something about girlfriend stealing so-and-so. And then I laughed in his face.
Most people do. Alright. No rooms found.
Alright. Selecting team. I don't... How do I change my team?
It's still the same password, right?
Yes. Brilliant password that no one can guess.
Password only fit for the most brilliant of Saiyans.
Oh.
Ring menu. Oh. Oh, oh ring team. Menu. Edit team. All right. See, button settings. View ring settings. Close. Just look up these moves on my phone.
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, nothing. Yamcha move list. Pure ranking is 27th. Wow. That's not surprising.
Ah, there we go.
No, this is very accurate. Let's see, so yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Alright. Good.
Alright. I think I've got this. Alright. Let's see. Please select a team. Select a team. Add a team.
Goten? Who's Goten?
Alright. Me. And then you.
Oh, hey! It's Nappa! Long time no see. Remember that time you killed Yamcha? Good times! Oh wait, I wasn't even there for that! I was dead!
Time for a flashback!
Oh, you're talking in a funny language! Oh god, I shouldn't say that. Wait, is there a block button in this, or is back actually... Yeah, back is block. Okay. Like, what the hell? See ya!
It's old school Vegeta. Like when you, I remember you when you killed all my friends and then I still let you go? Good times. Ouch!
Now you behold my true monkey form.
Candy! I'll
just lie here.
You're a fighter? Candy! My name's Kirby! Ow!
Nice!
I gotta show some respect for, ow. Oof. Ow. Ow. Oh.
Ah! I'm a Jigglypuff!
Yamcha wins!
It's a miracle.
I'm doing pretty good, Kyo. I mean, I don't know who this Pembroke person is. My name's Goku.
Oh, for the love of... There's such a thing as taking it a little too far. It's not like you're the Prince of all Saiyans.
I thought you were the princess of all Saiyans. I mean, I saw you with your Barbie dolls the other day.
I told you to knock before... I mean, I don't know what you're talking about.
You said something about them being action figures or something silly like that.
They're collectibles. That's all.
Potato, potato.
You're going to say something about being hungry next, aren't you?
I'm really hungry.
You see, the only difference between me and that Joseph guy is that he gets enjoyment out of being right. I predict you say something and it's like, oh, my head.
Well, who wants to be right all the time when you can also be left?
Does anyone have a home remedy for an aneurysm?
Drax is like, now on you may only refer to him as Princess Trunks.
Princess Trunks!
That's your son, you know. I didn't know he was royalty.
Royal pain in my ass.
I thought I was the royal pain in your ass. But maybe that's because I always beat you.
Funny, I don't remember that.
Oh, do you remember that time that Mr. Satan invited us all to that, like, buffet and that bad guy showed up that was giving trouble to your brother? And then we were arguing on who was going to fight him, and I told you to look over there, and then I beat him up. It was great!
He is my He is my ally. They are my enemies. I must remember this.
That was a good scene, though. I still love that scene where they both just charge a bad guy and Goku's just like, Vegeta, look over there! And then, whoosh. Silver's not just a Trunks ripoff. It's straight up said in the, Bible for Sonic 06 that he is basically Trunks. But then again, the Archie comics pretty much made him into Bishop from the X-Men, so, you know, whatever.
Hello, Space Doc.
Hi, I'm Krillin. I'm kind of scared of dying, but I keep getting in these fights for some reason. Oof. Hey, Yamcha. Alright. Oh, there we go.
Fighting this handsome guy.
We cancel each other out! That was kind of awesome!
Oh, ow, oh, ow, oh! Well, I knew Yamcha was gonna lose that one.
Well, that's obvious. It always happens. That's like expecting you to win a match against me, Vegeta! Oh, he kicked you in the shins, dude!
Well, it's about time those rapid burst attacks took something down. Oh dear.
Don't think I didn't notice you regenerating. Oh. How did you regenerate your energy, by the way?
Spark! Sparking! It's like if you hit all four, or...
Ah.
I think both the right trigger, button...
I get it.
Push everything!
Sounds good. I'll remember that. And use it against you.